Hello everyone, welcome to Draw and Design YouTube channel. This is a tutorial of AutoCAD 3D design. Just make a 3D object. I guide you step by step how to make a 3D coffee mug. Okay, let's just start line. This is a central line, 70, again line 25, this was another 35. We draw an arc here, last start in and direction, start in and direction. Can you use here MI we can make a mirror of this arc here. Okay, let's just take offset mm. Profile region REG for the extruder 3D modeling. Again, for the holder, copy holder, copy 10 mm. I'll take line here and 10 mm above and meet here. This one is a fun. We flit her radius 2 mm, maybe more. R 5. Join her. Again, offset 1 mm. Trim. Again, we join her. Extended. Region and back, move to back 15 mm. Now revolve, select, this is our hobby mug holder. Again, EST extrusion 7 mm. Top we move again 50 mm. Okay, union, this is realistic isometric view. This is our coffee mug. we can color it red, and also we can give him a material, add him some material like I'm adding plastic, simple plastic, and render it, rendering. This is our coffee mug. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.